A Kenyan athlete and marathoner has been attacked by a dog on Sunday in Argentina in the middle of the marathon. The news was confirmed by Senator Kiprotich Arapcharage, who called out on Sports CS Ababu Namwamba and the entire Athletics Kenya for doing nothing about it. He also confirmed that the athlete identified as Robert Kimutai Ngeno managed to finish the marathon and secure a third-place finish.
Let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time.